What's up? Round two in Bukhansan. Getting ready to do some hiking with Mr. ZP. Gonna be hitting that mountain right there, I believe. So it should be a pretty awesome adventure. This one right here. All the way up there. Let's get it. No, we gotta make stops at the temples every time. Because why not? We're taking the difficult trail.
Why?
Because we can. And you know, we're trying to have fun. And what's fun if you're taking the easy shit? We're here to struggle and live life, so playing life on hard, let's fucking go! Officially sweating now. Feels good. Guess what? That's where we're going. 2 more kilometers. Hydration break, because I don't want to tell y'all, but I forgot the snack.
At least I'm here.
Water feeding. sweating. But it's fun. A lot of fun. Cruising. Fucking cruise. Here's that. God damn. Powering through. I'm sweating like a motherfucker. But this trail's fun as fuck.
Yeah, it is.
Feels so goddamn good. Yeah. We're getting that altitude now.
Yeah.
Let's fucking go!
Hey. Nice, nice, thanks.
There's Seoul. We're a long way from there. The mountains are just the place to be. It's my favorite spot. Always. Point four to go. Just when you think you're close, you're really kind of close. That's alright. We're moving. You're sweating. Your hat's already soaked. Doing damage. Hell yeah. Now y'all know, we love stairs. Lots and lots of stairs. A little steep. That was fun. That was fun.
Gotta use that railing sometimes.
Getting way the fuck up there. Yeah, we getting there. We definitely getting there. Steepest part of the trail. Definitely doesn't hurt to hold onto the ropes. Not at all. But it's been fun. This is a hell of a cool ass trail. City down there. You don't say. So cool. These views, though. There's the peak. We're in line. In line to get to the peak. But you can't be mad at the views. Please hold. Got some mountain climbers way down there. We are inching closer. Slow and steady.
I think it works, yeah. Don't you think so?
But we're there. There's the victory flag. We're right there. ZP. We hit the peak. There's a victory flag. We're here. She's crazy. It's a weird view, but yeah, we did it. And that's it. Time to head back down. So everybody else can have their turn. Heading back down. In and out, just like that. Make sure you hold on to the ropes. This shit's steep as fuck.
It's on the wrong side. I thought I went that way as well.
So we just conquered the most hiked mountain in the world. And it was dope. It was crazy. The line you had to wait through to get up there. About 30 minute wait for a 30 second view, but worth it. 110% worth it. It was gnarly having to hold on some ropes and shit just to make it to that peak. But it was literally probably the funnest peak I've ever gone up to. And at this point I've done a lot of peaks, so definitely a cool ass experience. And I'm still cruising down. Got a long ways to go to get to the bottom, but it's fun. Cruising down this fucking mountain. Tell you what, going down, it's a hell of a lot easier than going up. Goddamn mountain goats. Built for this shit. Yeah. Nice, y'all. That was Bukhansan round two. We just conquered Baegundae, one of the most hiked peaks in the world, supposedly. Gonna have to check Google to make sure, but as legend says, most hiked peaks. Super rad. Had to use ropes to climb up to the top. You've seen that whole ass line. So it was an intense climb. Definitely one of the funnest climbs I've ever done. Definitely glad we did it. And I'm ready to do it again because it was that fun. But now I'm hungry. We're gonna go get some food and call that a day. Peace.